Sunday, August 17th, no, September 17th, 1995. Glenn's Lake Place. Glenn's in there making breakfast. Others are nursing a hangover. Harry left an hour ago, we don't know where he's at. Fog is just starting to lift. There's a Pollock and a riding mower. You're gonna run your foot over.
See, they blame me. I had nothing to do with it.
Danny, how many times you go over that same track?
I didn't know what was happening. It was engaged, though. See, Glenn even says it's not working right.
Danny broke it.
Maybe too much weight. I don't know, Dan.
It wasn't too much weight on it, was it?
Could be.
Blew a bell? No.
Good thing you have a dead man's work.